who the camera taker is messaging, and sort of pitted against them, Barry Johnson, Michael Jones, sort of different actions. So Barry Johnson in this.
Drink your prime, boys. Our train is coming. Yeah. There it is. Whoa. See you there. Bye.
No, I'm underground right now. Yeah. We're going in the underground, and then we're going in the tube, and then we'll get into the place. So, see you there. Again, for the, like, the fifth time I'm saying this. Bye bye. I'm in the air right now.
The arch here. You can see the building. It's insane. Right there.
Like, I know yellow and green, and we're in like blue and red.
Right there. Welcome to Wembley. Taking hours.
It'll be like 70-30.
Alright, we're going that way to blue.
We're going to blue. Floodlights are on. I'm right next to. Oh my god. Yeah, I know. Look at that.
Bruh.
It's so big.
Just to stand in the lane, mate. Keep going.
How people even were able to make that so big? I don't know. Well, it took like 5 years to make this. But I don't really care. I just like, I like how cool it looks. Can't see him, but my buddy Josh says he's gonna be here. Not really my buddy, but he's my friend.
Wait, so you were away?
He's a nice person. Who's stadium. We're in. Don't allow you to have captain's box.
bottles, but...
Going up again.
Look at the people down there.
They look so tiny.
Dylan, look at the people. Oh, you can't see the people anymore. Oh, just wait a second, and then we'll see the people. Look out the window when we get up. Oh, never mind.
Good job, Pickford. There's
was at a challenge. Didn't go though. There's a chance. Nice.
There's Trent.
So much better than watching it on TV, I can tell you that. Oh no, they got down. Right. They've got. Oh, it went over. They're just going to the stands. Is that going to the stands? Oh, yeah. Right, so the ball's right over there in the corner. What was that for? Challenge? Not challenge, chance. He's fouled us at his end, so what is that? How has he fouled us and hurt himself at the same time? That's insane. So let me show you from where I'm looking. This is what I see. It's insane. Oh my god. I didn't put it on camera, but there was a ball. It went from like there and it just shot over there.
Ooh, it was Rashford warming up. The England lads are warming up, mate.
Ooh, England lads are warming up.
Different players.
Yeah. You see them warming up over there. My first match ever. My first time being at Wembley. I mean, I'm feeling crazy. I barely just missed out on camera. But the ball went from the floor to just over the net. Oh, they're showing a replay on the screen. Where is the screen? I can't find it.
Not that far.
I think you got a lot of zoom on my phone, Adam. Yeah. Seeing your trouser leg.
Scored like 8 times already.
The game's gone like that.
Alright, we got a corner. Corner kick. I said that wrong. Go on. Is that the equal? Is that the thing? What a save. Oh my god. 0-0 half time, bruh.
Do you need toilet? No. I don't need toilet.
Apparently not.
Going in.
Dad. Me and Dad are going to go to the toilet. You stay here, right?
Stay there. Don't go anywhere. Don't move. Don't do anything else.
Alright.
Stay right here. Okay? Yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah. Got gum on my shoe.
Come on!
No! 1-0! Oh, yeah. Grealish had a good game, but he's coming off.
To do the play start, number 19, Marcus Rashford.
Rashford's coming on, guys, so that's good. Rashford, there he is. And Grealish going into the stands. Right there. Yeah.
Thank you.
Marcus must be so happy on what he started. Time left. So extra 2 minutes. And probably will be like 3 minutes of extra time, hopefully. Then I'm gonna go home. I'll edit this video. And then yeah. This video isn't like even as long, I don't know what it is. About 1 minute left. Brett! Whoa, that!
Substitution for Australia, leading the field number 8, Conor Baker.
So, are you going to take any of that food with you? Because you're going to be stood in the queue for it. You might be hungry.
Taking the place by number 26, Mohamed Tour.
I don't like it. Why is there something going on in the last minute of the game? Are they dumb, stupid idiots? They probably are. Because there's literally 1 minute left. Not even that's 1 minute.
The added time would probably be like 5-6.
Come on. No. Too far. Way too far.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of additional time.
Mm, 3 minutes. They could do so with 3 minutes, but I don't think they're going to score in 3 minutes. There's no chance of them scoring in 3 minutes. They can't do it in 90 minutes, so they can't do it in 3. Not happening. Not happening. If they score, I'm complaining. Because it took like 4 hours for us to get here in total and actually sit down and do all of this. Because the trains were so packed and stuff. Yep. 3 minutes?
That's about 3 hours though.
Yeah. It was ages! It doesn't even matter if we get a goal at this point. So I don't know if I said this earlier, but Josh is here somewhere. I'm not sure where he is. So if you know me and come to my school, please say to Josh that I got him in this video, right? I'll probably say it to him, but yeah. If any of you say see this, just tell him, alright? I'll inform you of the way back. Bye bye, and I'll film the end minute.
Ships on the way.
Yeah.
Hello, guys. From yesterday, we did the match, and I was going to show the way back, but my phone died. Then I was going to show it later, but I got way too tired and I had to go to sleep. But it's alright because I still got all the footage on my phone. So, yeah. Alright. Bye.